Josh again. I just want to give you guys a tip, for in case you ever take on this effort. Tying the shoes. Double knot is important, but again, to ensure it stays shut, I use a safety pin through the knot to keep it from coming undone. Hopefully that way you don't have to tie your shoe with 20,000 people right behind you. Hope this tip helps next year when you come out here.